Greetings, this is Jesse from Nintendo Dads. Let's shut that off. This is Jesse from Nintendo Dads with a let's play of a game that hasn't been released yet, so thanks to the publishers for giving us early access. Tested on humans, Escape Room. I think it's the developer is MC2 Games, something like that. I'll look it up in a bit. I talked about the previous game from this series, if you can call it a series. It was, I think, on my solo show a few weeks ago that almost no one listened to. I've seen the numbers. Thank you. Anyway, that was called Palindrome Syndrome Escape Room. And I liked the puzzles, most of them. I was able to solve most of them. I needed to hit a walkthrough for a few. But ultimately, I didn't like the end of the story. So I'm hoping this one, Tested on Humans Escape Room, has a better ending. I don't think I'll get to the ending today, but I'll should be able to get a bit into it. Let's get this thing started. Whoa, that's loud. Let me turn that down. Okay. All right. Again, one of my pet peeves. It doesn't let you use a D-pad on menus. I don't like that. I can use the left stick. Options, language. I want English with subtitles. Everything's up. And okay. Yeah, MC2 Games. I was right. Okay, new game. And I do have a whole bunch of paper to take notes on. I went through probably 3 pieces of paper than the first game. So I figured if this was going to be similar type of puzzles, I'm going to need a lot of scratch paper for notes. So if you see me looking away and not talking, I'm probably writing down notes or researching my notes, trying to figure out what I need to do. So I can already tell that it looks like partial words there in the cooler door. I don't remember a long loading time of the first game, but again, I only loaded it once. I played it through.
Again? Oh no, no. I have to get out of here.
Okay. Wake up, Alex. Something's missing. So I'm gonna need to get a fuse from somewhere. That looks like it's going to be a... Oh, I don't know. I thought it was going to be a magic square, but 8 and 7 and 9 is not 15, so you know, maybe we'll figure that out. Here we have cards on a bed. Something missing, so I'm going to need a card. Looks like books. 1, 2, 3, 4... Alright, so I can see this, the swoops on each of these books. I'm presuming that tells me the order they need to go in. 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and that was correct. Now, what happened? Not sure what that did. Okay, these look like buttons. but there's no. Yeah, I don't know. I don't know the order yet. Is there anything on the ceiling? Nothing of note. Nothing really on the walls. Except for that. Okay. Books. Blue, green, yellow, red? I have to move the mouse pointer with my right stick, which is a little weird. Okay, that was correct. That opened up a door. It looks like a garbage can. Oh, that's a toilet. Oh, beautiful. I have a fuse. Okay. Right. So yeah, this is like the other game. You have an inventory, and then there'll be a diary. And when you find things that you can be read, usually notes, they'll be saved here. So you can always look back to them. You don't have to find the note again if you want to read it. Alright, fuses. They're over here. What's this? Okay. Okay, so, okay, not quite Magic Square, but it wants me, I guess it just needs, I guess the okay, it is Magic Square, but the diagonals doesn't count, it's just horizontally and vertically. So, 4 and 8 is 12, so I need a 3. Here I need a 5. Oh, and there's my card. Paper. All right, so I guess I like domino these. See what happens with this. Okay, so it's a 5 code. So, let's see, 215 on the top, and then 4 and 3 on the bottom. Maybe. Okay. I need to push them in the right order. So one is the middle one on the top. One, two, and then three, four on the bottom, and then five. Let's try that. Yep, okay, that was it. And I can leave my room. I am Alex, which would line up with that. Or presumably with me. Knox, Cleo, John, Mike, Adam, Edna, Maya. Okay, the room is shaped like a big inverted die. 1 and 6, 3 and 4 is on the bottom. 2, and then so this wall would be 5. So let me say Maya 5. See if that's something. That's the case, then Edna's 3. Adam is 2. Mike is 6. So there's more, looks like there's more puzzles in these rooms. Before I go into there, let's look around. The big 6 on that wall, 0 on that wall, 5 on that wall. 6 and 7, 5, 6, 7 inside. Something equals 21. Sedation room. I'm gonna need like an ID or something, or investigation room. Again, I need an ID. Corridor. Something's missing. Guard booth. We need a code. -23 = 3. It was a 7-digit code. Alright, I'll go back to that. Alright, let's check these other rooms. Put some numbers on the ground. I don't know what that means yet. Okay, the only thing in here looks like is... search for the blue circles. X plus 2, Y plus Y. Okay. Okay, there was a puzzle like this in the first game I didn't like, but... So, since... Let me see, if this is four by itself, then I would need that to be five, that to be two... Oops. Okay, that's probably... Okay. So, if that's not four by itself, then this has to be one and three. Maybe it's not, maybe it's the numbers are just a count of balls. So that needs to be all four. This is one, so nothing else in row, in row three. Which means to make three, it has to be this. No, I've got enough in row two. I think this... If this isn't it, then I have no idea. Okay, it's that's the answer. And I got a card. In, out, paper. Okay. Unseen face. It is a four-digit code. It's like red and green. And I'm looking for blue circles. Back to the here and let's see what the hint says, as it was offering a hint. That doesn't really help me. Equals. Equals is 2, dash is 1, 0 is 6. So does that mean every number? Is 0, 6, does that make 7, 3? Let me do a mapping. 1, 2, or a cipher. So 0 is 6. So it is 7 is 3, 4 is 0, that's 1, 2 is 8, 9 equals is a 2, 3 is a 9, no. Okay, so, the dots. So, unseen face, that went back to the dice, where each door was a dice of number, and it just went from left to right, and that was the value. Now I've got the blue dots. These all. Oh! Four, three, seven, six. Okay, so if x is 4, x plus 2 equals 6, y is then 3, and x plus y equals 7. So x equals 4, y equals 3. Now what do I do with that? Punchies in order, so 4, then 6, then 3, then 7. There it is. Don't trust the guards. Don't use math. Ah, more conversions. So we have 7 goes to 4, 6 goes to 6, 5 goes to 5, 8 goes to 7, 9 goes to 6, dash goes to 1. So 7 is 4. I don't know what 4 is. Dash is 1. I don't know what 2 is. I don't know what 3 is either. Crap. So, am I still missing data? Multiple things, they're not 1-to-1 because multiple things are equaling 6. Let me see what else I'm missing. I solved John Drew, I solved Cleo's room, I solved Knox's room. So I solved all these. I'm not sure what that means. All right, which numbers don't I know? I don't know 4, 2, or 3. Let's just punch them in as unchanged and see what happens. Okay. was hoping there'd be information in the back. That doesn't look like anything I can read. See if there's anything else I missed in these rooms. I don't have anything in the diary yet, right? Right. I have a feeling this has something to do with it, but I don't know what. The opposite of 2 is 6? Maybe? Opposite of the 3 is the 5. Opposite of 4 is in, but what does that mean? Star or pound? Well, I got about 35 minutes in, and I think I might need to look it up, because I am out of ideas. So I am going to throw up my VR back sign, and I will be right back. Okay, I understand the answer now. The way that this puzzle works is if you look at the numbers that look like they're from LEDs, there's a total maximum of seven things lit. Like the seven uses four of them, the eight uses all seven, the six and the nine only uses six of them, etc. So the dash is 1 = 2. So that makes 3, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 2, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 4, 1, 2, 3, 4. 4, 4, 1, 5, 5, 2, 5. And for the record, I don't feel bad about looking it up. If the difference is looking it up and continuing, or quitting because I don't get it, I'm gonna look it up and keep going. So that's my philosophy on that. Okay, this is okay. That's in, out. Patients are taking a new experimental medication that can cause violent behavior and acoustic or visual hallucinations. Be careful. So that has been added to my diary so I can look at that again anytime I want. Okay. So this looks like club means seven. If a club is seven, then two clubs is 14, which means diamond is six. I don't know what I need to find. Diamond is six, that means the sum of heart and spade is seven. So it can be, presuming that it doesn't duplicate, it can't be six, so it can be 2 and 5, 3 and 4, 4 and 3, or 5 and 2. So that only gives me four things to brute force. I think I can. I'm okay with that. So, club. Fourth one, but it worked. Character values. A and O is 5. E and I is 3. C, D, H, J, K, L, M, N, X, Y is 1. That was really cool. Which one was cool? Sorry, Bump Chip. I didn't see which one. I mean, the suits puzzle or something else? So I guess something's got to tell me which order these will go in. I'll wait until I look at the hint. The one prior to it. Oh, here's the other one I was missing. That would have told me which one was which. Is there anything? Okay. Security cameras. Oh. Okay, the cells. Let's see if we... happens if we change the cameras. See what that hint is. Triangle 3. Where is a triangle? Triangle 3 means. Alex equals 10. What cell was Alex in and does not line up with his camera? Oh! Okay, the door is locked now. Yeah, this is Alex's cell. This is the room I started in. So... Thank you. flip it off, or... What the hell does that mean? Okay, I'm gonna look at the next. You need to solve the red ball puzzles outside. You have to look from the inside and outside of the guard booth. Okay, so 5, 7, 6. Okay, that was it. Now I have shapes. Aren't changing anything. Okay, maybe it's number of sides, so These are three. B is two. E is four. C is four, and F is one. Yup. Cute. Nice. Thank you. Oh, triangle three. That's what the clue meant. So, blue, orange. I guess I could try to brute force that, but let's solve. See if I can solve this first. Looking at the clues, it says you need to solve the safe puzzle first, which I did. And then it says outside names. So, I don't see why Alex is equal to 10. Let's go back out here again, see if I can figure it. I still want to know how I got this door closed, or if that game just did it when I solved a certain puzzle. Alex 10. Worst case scenario is I can just, you know, brute force every combination. I've done it before. if this doesn't work, I'll just look up the answer. There it is. Oh. Good thing I didn't try to brute force the colors, because that wouldn't have worked. Blue, orange, blue, orange. See, will it still tell me what the clue was? No. I don't think I even looked at the clue. Key card! I can get into another room now. Station room. Oh, that sounds pleasant. Hours and minutes start and end. We have spoken with the director and he has finally reduced shift hours to 9 hours. Taking care of these lunatics is exhausting. So, 9 hour shift. I just need an hour, need to find a start. Or end of time. Patient John. Prescription 50 ? Mike. Oh, the question mark is a missing digit. So John, see here. Mike is blank 95. John is 50 blank. Cleo is 2 blank 0. Adam is blank 100. Oh, no. I used to... I hate this game. I'll go back to that later. Do anything else in here? Digits we need. Okay, so if John and Mike is 700, then John has to be 505, Mike is 195, Cleo and Adam is then 300 total, so that's 200 and 100. So John's digit is 5, Mike's digit is 1. Cleo's digit is 0, Adam's digit is 1. I guess I need to find something to spin it in there? No numbers may repeat any row or column. Okay, so I know how to do a Sudoku. Thank you. presuming this means I have to subtract the numbers to get 3, so maybe that's a 1. So then these would have to be 1 and 3, but a 1's already used, so a 1 would be here. Nope. 1 is here, and a 3 is here. Same thing here, 1 and 3. So this has to be 3 or 4, but 3 is already used, so this is 4, that's 3, and the sum is 9, so this has to be a 2, this has to be a 4, this has to be a 2, and everything else just falls into place. Start time is 09x, which means end time is 1800xx. Now I just need to find out what the minute is. It's time to take your medicine. Let's see what this puzzle is. I haven't looked at this yet. Something's missing. Okay. Another series of switches. You are the answer. Alright, this looks like I need to do this one now. White is correct color, wrong position. Black is correct color and position. So I need to get black, 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 black. Okay, it's already telling me here. So, the first row, those are the 4 colors with 1 in the right position. Ignore the other 3 colors. This one only has 1 right in the right position. Red is the only one that matches, so the third one has to be red. Okay, let's look at the fourth row for the same reason. Yellow must be the first. So red and blue are the only ones left. What? Did I look at this right? Okay. Yellow, blue, green, red. Did I miss? Okay. No. Okay, let's go through this again. Oh wait, one of those has to be is in the right position. I have them all mixed up. So let's start over. We have green, red, yellow, blue. One of those is right. Second row, red's the only one that's the same, so that has to be third. Fourth row, yellow is the only one there, and that has to be first. So blue is last. Yellow, green, red, blue. That's it. Finish time is at 15. Start, other side. Start was at 9 and ended at 18, so it's 6. I thought I saw something on the floor, I guess not. Room that looks like, oh, so if the top is 1, so it's 1, 2, 4, 6, 8. This yet. So I wonder if I missed a puzzle or if that's for something else.
What the hell? Am I the only one alive?
Okay, so we have this weird alphabet. You are the answer, which means, Alex. I just need to know what's what. So we have this 6 looking thing, a backwards 7, or a backwards Z, like a plant. I don't know what that is. These are weird shapes. Oh. These are weird looking shapes. That one looks like a little person. That one looks like a candle. Blood of your brothers and sisters will help you. That's pleasant looking. So we know that's John. So that's J-O. N. And I want to spell Alex. So we don't have those letters yet. Let's write down the other names so reference. So I already got John. So I want to look for Adam now because it has two A's. So I need the symbol where first and third character are the same. There, that's Adam. For Alex. Okay. Okay, we want Maya also has two A's. That's Maya. So it's Y is that's Y. Mike starts with an M, which is that six, another six, so I need to look for that. Okay, that's Mike. So now I have another letter for myself. Still needed the L and the X, but I only have three letters left. So let's look for Cleo now, which ends with E-O that I know. It looks like the weird backward Z and the guy. This. That's Leo, so that's a C and L. Okay. Now I just need to find Knox to find my X, then I can solve this. So it's that's the X. Up. There. Green piece. Okay, that's useful. Is it? So this is like pattern matching? So it looks like whatever is in the lower right shows up in the opposite two corners each time. So black moves here, blue moves here, nothing moves here. So the two greens are here. So it looks like what's in the upper right corner here turns into the upper left corner two squares away. So this is blue. Oh, now what happened? Green. Dots. 1 0 1 0 2 1. None of those are interactive, so that's just for display. Now we're supposed to go. There's three different dots if you look. Top, middle, oh. Oh, I see. Thank you. So. Top, none. Middle, none. Bottom, two. Middle. Thanks, I missed that. Don't know what it means yet. Every little hint helps. Yes. There's usually a reason for everything to be in these rooms. Oh! I forgot about this puzzle. And there's the room 2 door badge. Investigation room, that would have said. Yep. Oh, yeah.
What is this place?
Fun drawings on the wall are never fun. Or always fun, depending on your point of view. So we have numbers on the floor. 1, 2, 3. You cannot see it. Eight, 2422. I'll look at that one again later, look around more. 1, 2, 3. So, okay, they correspond to different shapes. What's this? Something's missing. Something's missing. Put the clue here. That's not blatant. First thought I thought I needed to, okay. First I thought I needed to get everything, total of four, but I couldn't, I don't think there's a way you can do that. So now let's do it 2, 3, and 1. Here we go. Paper with circles. Feeling whatever the answer is, whatever the four digits are overlaid with what's there would reveal the words. Can't see it. We have finished all phases of the investigation. We can now start mass production of the drug. Okay, so standing at the one, I see the Z with the three circles. Which is a symbol here. So I think I have to now do this, stand at the two, stand at the three, to see what I see. So that's three lines with a circle in the corner, and that's three lines with the circles on the two edges. Yeah, I guess I looked at it wrong, but again, I knew two out of the three, so it doesn't take long to brute force the others. Was there a puzzle that I... Okay, I didn't do the slide puzzle. Alright, let's... Ooh, that doesn't look... Something's missing. It's been a while since I solved a puzzle like that. I know what I need to do. Is there anything in here? Okay, I guess I have to solve more puzzles in here and then come back. Is the slide puzzle the only one left? Microscope? Oh, and this. That's 26. Okay, because there's two small lines, a bar, then six lines. And a bar. So it's the number of small lines. So I need 82. So that's a 2 and a 6. Nope, go away. That's a 4, 2, and 2. 82. And this is 2. More shapes. Something's missing. I solved that. Is that the only other thing left in the room? Oh, this is a puzzle. I missed this one. Put the clue here. Oh, the clue! Okay. Okay. I'm confused with this already, but so if that's gray, then this is blue. Nothing goes to here, so I figured that's gray. So this is going to be left of green, so this can't be green, so that can be, must be green. So then that's red. That has to be gray because everything leaves it. This has to be red because everything goes to it. Everything leaves that too. Shoot. I didn't see the little arrows on the white paper. Can you not see them on the stream? I'm looking at a full screen, so I guess Okay. Oh, you're looking at it on a small screen. That makes sense. So this is just constantly decreasing, so I think this has to be in this order. Okay, well if that's blue and this needs to be the gray. Green or blue. And this needs to go to it. So this is green. This is blue. Mm-hmm. This can be either green or yellow. This is bigger than this. That's green, that's yellow. Okay, that's blue. That one hurt my brain. Red lever. Hi, Don. Nice to meet you. Okay. Now, what does this mean? Is there any other clues that I missed? It's a puzzle. What is this? Oh, triangles. Four, three, six. No. Five, three, one, two. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. No. Okay, what does it say? That's a 3. Why is that 3? I don't fully understand why that last triangle was a 5, but sure, I'll take it. Orange disc. Okay. I think I need the yellow disc. But it still says something's missing, right? Yeah. Yeah, I need the yellow disc. I just don't know where to find it. Alright, let's go back to that. I guess I need to figure out this riddle. I don't think there's any other clues. You can't see it. Alright, let's see what this says. Why is that 4? Oh, it's negating. It's like the opposite of the dork thing. So this is 0, 4, 1, 5. What the hell is that? Oh, the pipe I'm missing. Now into here. Oh, okay. So, let's start in the upper corner, upper left. There's a 2, there's already one pipe in it, so it's got to be a single pipe down. So this needs to be a double pipe down. Single L. T. This needs to be this one. So I need 2. Now I need a 2 here for the 4. Here we need a 1, 1, and a 2. Okay, 1, 1, and 1. And then 2. I don't like those puzzles. Yeah, there's my yellow disc. Thank you. I have 9 dials, but so what does this mean? Okay, I think this means for every set of 3, the first one cannot be the top, the second one cannot be left or down, and the third one cannot be right. And then the colors have their own restrictions. So if blue can only be up or left, but the first one can't be up, this must be left. Then this one has to be up. Green's got to be up. Yes, green has to be right. Red's got to be that. That red's got to be up. Yeah, it can't be up, so it's got to be left. Red's got to be left to right, so it's got to be right. That's not it? That's not the answer? Let's try this. Okay. Not up. Not left or down. Not right. Not left. See, not up. Not left or down. Not right. Not up. Not left or down. Not right. Okay, blue. And green up. Oh, this one. There it is. You told me the same time I noticed it. Oh, where's the exit? Is this door 3? Does this mean I'm almost done with the game? Corridor. Well, that's descriptive. A, B, C, D. Let me sketch that out. So it... A, B, C, D. There's a box under the D and a box above the A and the B. That just need a key, I guess. Okay. Logic. I can do logic. Red is more than 60, which means it's got to be 70 or 80. So, red, 70 or 80. Two blues equals red, so blue is half of red. So red's got to be 80, blue has to be 40. Blue is less than yellow, less than 60, so yellow has to be 50. And that makes green. Green plus 40 is 50, so green is 10. Yellow is 50. 40. And 10. A key! Oh, boy. So I'm guessing if I throw this, things, bad things will happen? Oh, they go together. Oh, I hate these things. I hate these puzzles. So 440, what do I want on? I want the 150s, the 100, and the 40. More shapes. Ew. Okay. Don't use your birthday as the code. Door plus bulb. Okay. Let's see, so A was a triangle. B is a triangle. C is a square. D is a square. Your hint? Yeah, I didn't want to hit the hint yet. So, if that means the number of sides, so it's 3, 3, 4, 4. But now I need, what is door? Oh, door is 1, 3, 5, 2. So the sum of those is 4, 6, 9, 6. In this room, or did I get it all? Thank you. Okay, don't use your birthday as a code. So that looks like a card and a code. WXYZ. Change of guard, 12 o'clock, it's times, what's this? Oh, more funny alphabets. Time to get another paper. So we have, director maybe changed my password, but I still use my birthday. Anyway, I have saved the new password of the door in the locker. I need a key first before I can get in there. My birth date, December 12th. Is this a 4-digit code? Well, I need the key first. So let's see what this puzzle is. That's okay. Oh, God, I hate these. I always end up just solving these just by dumb luck. I understand what each, what each one does. Whenever I click one, all the adjacent ones also move. I just can't get my head wrapped around the right order of things. I'm going to use a walkthrough on this one. I don't like these. Going through the walkthrough, making sure I solved all the puzzles. I think I did. Right center. Center right. Center left. Center left. Center left. Top right. Okay. Yeah. That's. I don't like those. Okay. So that lined up, you know, above the lockers, and then in the cabinets. So rows and columns. I just found the four that intersected. And this should be the password. Paper with numbers. Okay, WXYZ. Well, where's Y and Z? Is there. Okay, that's the backside. Now I just need to figure out what this means. 2, 3, 4. So. Four plus three plus one is eight. Three plus two is seven. Two plus two, so X is six. Okay, one and four is five. Two and three is five. One and six is seven. Three and seven, so six and three is nine. Five and Y is must be nine. So Y is four. Each square adds up to 9, so Z is 1. So the code is 1641. Director's office. Ten-digit code. you feeling today? Art painted by our patients. I have a feeling these constellations are going to be meaningful.
How do I feel? Every day the same. Are they laughing at me?
Yes, they are. Oh, there's a lot of things in here. It's... Nolan, Zoe, Lucy, Logan. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Okay, it's the same thing all for all ten. So that's wave scales, swirl scales, trident. Waves, 3 times 3, trident, and the swirl. Are these still also the same? Yeah, they look the same.
Voluntarily? Sure. As if I wanted to come back here.
Yellow cabinet. Oh! Okay, so that's... blue, black, red, blue. I'll come back to those puzzles in a bit. That's not what I was thinking. Alex Fox has voluntarily entered for the trial with the new drug. Prepare all the necessary documentation for the transfer to the maximum security area. don't know what this wants me to do. I'll come back to that one later. Something's missing. Yellow cabinet. Okay. So, well, there's two blues. Wait. So, the fact that it says black in this, maybe it's from the bottom up, but then red can be is all of them. I think I'm just going to have to brute force that one. There's only 16 combinations. Well, I guess more than 16. I'm glad it happened to start with two waves. Otherwise, this would have taken a while. Hexagon piece. Well, the question one, does it matter which one's in the middle? Not that one. Not that one. Let's try this as the middle. No, that can't be it. That can't be it. I think this puzzle is literally brute force the puzzle. I don't think there's any other way to do it. I already tried that one, didn't I? I didn't try that one? Alright, I'll go back to that one last. There's no blues in this position, so that can't be it. Okay, let's try these again. This one has three blues. Missing. Let's try these again, starting with checking the pinks. Unless I'm not supposed to match the colors. Sense. If I don't find it soon, I'm gonna look it up. I just stumbled across it. Why didn't I stumble across it the first three times I looped through these? These keys will open the green cabinet. Ten letters. Oh, books. So one, two, three, four, five. So top row is the fifth. Second is two and six, and the third is four. What does that mean? still have that like list of letters with a number that we never used. I haven't used this in the puzzle yet. Let me see here. Nolan, 1, 6, 7, 12, 13. No, there's no Z, so no, that's not it. I don't know. Right. I looked at the hint. It says you need to solve the book's puzzle first, which I did. Locker's name, search for the characters, and form a shape. But I still don't get it. I see the solution, and I still don't understand why it's a solution. Paper with squares. Okay. So I need to put a grid there. Angle it 90 degrees, so it goes there. Whoops. Angle it 180 degrees, it goes there. And 270 degrees, it goes in the middle, so that doesn't matter. Puzzles in this room now? I hope so, because I don't like this room. I think I did. Open the cabinets to receive the other half of the truth. eight blues, eight whites. Okay, that doesn't do anything. Check this back later. Okay. But I only have four pluses. It was just a nightmare. Letters. I don't know what letters and locker you were referring to. Here. So if E4 is 90, then this is 80. Then these two would be sums to 80. So we'll have to try several things. Try the combinations again. Okay, so that's not 80, so that's 70, 60. Set that to 50 and 10. Not 60. Out of numbers here. There it is. Three. three blocks. Something's missing. I don't think I'm gonna like that puzzle either. Constellation with seven dots. Seven stars. So, like the Big Dipper? Oh, see, I just brute forced E1, E2, etc. That's the way to find what those numbers are. Oh well. Yep, that's what we want. Oh, because those are the four drawers that are opened. Triangle paper. Something else in here that I'm missing? I don't see anything else. store lock close on me? I guess it did. I guess I don't need that room anymore. Yeah, this room closed on me too. I just realized that's where I came from. Oh, okay, I get it. So, the sum of the blues are 5 on the first and second rows. There's only 4 blues, so the missing one is 1. So, blue is 1. White, total 7. So that's a 4. Black, total's 9. It's 4, so it's 5. So the code's 145. Triangle ball. Oh, I hate this type of puzzle too. Let's see what do they want me to do. Safe. Tens. Okay. I just need to know what value each color is. So let's see here, we have green plus unknown plus purple is 10. 2 purple plus red plus another unknown is 10. Purple plus green plus yellow plus 3 unknowns is 10. So pull that paper out. This one? Yeah. Or this one. I know one of the colors has to equal 4. Well, no. This means purple is 2 and green. green is 4. Okay, so if purple is 2, and green is 4. Then one of the unknowns is also 4. Well, okay. So then this has, that's also 4, so that's to make 10. So purple is 2, so that's 4 plus whatever red is. What yellow and green, or yellow and red are. Okay, let me go back and do some. Okay, so if 4, so it's 6. So say if I'm going to say if red is 3, then that's this. And if yellow is 1, then this would work. That was a lucky guess. On this earlier, where did I put it? C5 was green, C9 was blue, and V8 was red. No? Let me look at that green again. Looks like C5, C9, and V8. Nine. That opened up 2.
Why hide a notebook behind a painting? It makes no sense. I need to get out of here.
Clinical history, 12-12-2021. Alex Fox has recently been diagnosed with paranoid schizophrenia. She has hallucinations in which she believes that experiments are being carried out with her and has escapist tendencies, which is why she is admitted to the maximum security wing. We have started giving you a new medicine to see if there are any clinical changes. Dr. Kapanji, Clinical Director of St. John's Psychiatric Hospital. Is this something else? No? Weird that there's a box in there that I can't take. Or look at. I have a feeling I'm supposed to do something with that. Is this even real? No. Gee, I think I should go that way.
Wake up, Alex. Time to take your medicine.
No.
How do you feel?
No.
It was just a nightmare.
No!
Don't worry. You'll feel better in a moment.
The story of this game has been inspired by our mother, who suffered from paranoid schizophrenia in her struggle to take less medication. So the entire game was an hallucination. I'll fight through the whole game. Let me scroll through here to see if there was anything that I missed. I think I got them all. Oh, the value. Okay. The values on the whiteboard explained the value, color values of the pins. A2, B4, alpha. I don't know. Behind the picture. Well, it looks like I solved everything. I still don't know what the letters and the numbers. A05, EI3. I don't know what that was. Anyway, that was the game. I played it front to back. How long did that take me? I lost track of time. 3 hours? Wow. I didn't think I was streaming for that long. Well, try. Where is it? Okay, Don. Thanks to Don, Bumpchit 1973, for watching me play the entire game through. And for anyone else watching this later, thanks for watching.